Alright, you guys, being friends in Hove Lane, we're just moving right along. Woohoo! I like my riding partner. Fred's a little quiet though. He likes to headbang. Look, check it out. Watch this. He loves headbanging. Bah, 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 bah. Hope you guys are doing all right. I gotta put this thing back in its holder because I can't sit here and hold this the whole time. So give me just a momento. Yeehaw! Hope everybody's had a good week. Hope y'all have a better weekend. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, that was better. Oh god. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm back. Now I feel a little bit safer. He's moving a little bit, so it's a little hard to get this back in its holder. So here in Nashville, there's a lot of traffic on my way out of here on 65. So any trick helps, as long as I don't get caught. Hey. Don't judge me. And don't forget about my other guy here. He's on his way home too. Woo! So, abatement has started on 6. They are 90%, 95% done with soft demo on 5. And they have started soft demo on 6. Yeah, the crew's getting rocking and rolling. I had and it was pretty cool. Ricky come through and Lewis come through yesterday. Helped out quite a bit. Started with getting some of our hazardous materials together. And we got a new guy that started with me, Joseph. I'll get him on a video eventually. He seems like a pretty cool guy. I had him doing light bulbs today. A lot of good work being done. So we're just moving right along at the Genesco building there in Nashville, Tennessee. But I want to say happy birthday to my Charlene. It's not quite her birthday yet, but as I have mentioned, it is her birthday month. So that's what we do. I know. Such a romantic moment. I love her a lot. So I don't know what to get her still. I need some help on that. So leave me some comments. She's going to be 25, but it's a special 25. If I could put it that way. 25 times 2. So, I need some help. Give me some ideas. Because I'm baffled on this one. I don't know what would be the greatest thing ever. Like, growing up when my mother turned 25 times 2. My dad got her a male stripper, and that was quite funny, believe me. I don't want to do that because I don't want to be around a bunch of women and a male stripper guy. That's just it's a scary ordeal, if I might say so. Anyways, you guys, make sure you comment, give me some ideas. Let's talk on here. Come on now, we got some subscribers going and. And welcome to everybody new. I appreciate it. There will be more wrestling coming soon. That'll be like a once a month deal. I've started going back to my IPW. So we'll get some wrestling going and more work videos. I'm still not sure on the drone videos because it's right there at the airport. And I just don't know how that works. So if I talk to one of the main guys there at the airport, I will ask. D before I fly, just because I don't need a ticket or thrown in jail or shot. So, you know. Or, yeah, get my drone shot down. I just don't know what'll happen, so. But other than that, we've had a good, productive week. It's been a good week. I think we're going to have a good weekend. We're going to Johnny Appleseed up at Fort Wayne, Indiana. So, I got that to look forward to. We're going tomorrow morning. I do have to get her dad's bike over to Lafayette to get his back wheel bearings fixed. Don't know how it happened, but his bearings started falling out of his back wheel. And that, y'all know, is extremely dangerous for a motorcycle. And that's something I can't do. So, we're going to get that thing fixed. Speaking of, I need to call him yet today to see what's up. So it's going to be a 4-hour trip that I need to be able to make in the morning to get back so I can get to Fort Wayne for Johnny Appleseed. So that's going to be a long day tomorrow. But I do what I got to do for my lady. That's all that matters. We got me some new shelving today for the house. I think it's going to be pretty nice. I'll get a picture of it if I get them hung up at some point. Just not really too much going on yet, unless I talk politics, and I know you guys don't want that, so, you know, I'm going to jump off here. Charlene, I'm on my way home, baby. I'm on my way home to you. Jim, I'm on my way home. Raven, me and you, we're gonna lay down, and we're going to take a nap, because this is going to be I've been up since 3:30, so it's going to be a very long day, and it's going to be a long drive, so we're going to get a nap, and so that's that. But anyways, you guys, I hope you guys have a great weekend. If I find something that I would like to share on the old video webs or the YouTubes, I will put it on. But I hope you guys have a great weekend. Y'all be safe, and love, peace, and chicken greases. Woo-hoo.